happening?
What just happened?
Well, I heard you men need help. Here I am.
Thanks for the help.
Anytime. How'd this happen? Damn it, look out! Yeah, they're all over the place. Let's get the hell out of here.
The Covenant are beating back our forces. Our ship's gonna lose power soon. What should we do?
Give them hell.
Okay. I'll tell Spartans.
Caserilla.
Sir, I believe the attack has gotten to the point where Commander Copeland, Scientist Aragon, and Barbara need to evacuate the ship with remaining men in the Articraft.
I believe so too, but there's one problem.
What?
Sergeant Argon and his squad were killed.
How?
Well, details are sketchy, but from what our intelligence can gather, the sergeant found the elite leader.
And?
Him and his squad made contact. All of his squad was found dead at the scene, but the sergeant's body is still missing.
All the more reason to evacuate.
Yes, but...
The particle is clear, and capture the artifact is unacceptable.
You may be right, Corporal. All troops, this is your captain. We're getting the artifact and getting off of this ship. Now you get the Blue Sector Command.
Sure, yes, sir.
You can come down now.
You knew I was there?
I'm not as old as you think I am, Duke.
Too true, old friend.
So, this is it.
I'm afraid so. You once saved my life, and for that, I owe you a debt. So I'm giving you a choice.
So what are my choices?
You can either fight and die, or be killed swiftly.
Then you already know my answer.
It is done. Now, let us go find the artifact.
Yes, Commander. go.
Move forward at least. Do I trust I'm a gift for my phoniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? If I can't hold on, I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. I ask why. Move forward at least. I can't rely on myself.
Everybody keep looking for the artifact.
Your subtleties, they strangle me.